Yo, what's up guys and boys, Jeff is welcome back to another scary adventure fam. So I know you're really freaky inside a freaky abandoned house with everything left inside. Guys, it's actually a very scary place. I'm here on my own. I'm here alone, guys. I don't know if this place is haunted. The only way in was through a freaky window from the attic, guys. I'm so scared now, but first, I heard a freaky radio that was still on and playing music, guys. I just turned it off. It was actually a radio from the kitchen. So smash the like button. Wish me luck. This is going to be very, very scary, guys. Nobody will help me if I get in trouble or well attacked by something demonic or I don't know. So let's do this. I'm now here literally in the freaky living room, and there's actually a sort of barn. This house is literally very beautiful, but especially with all the stuff that is left behind, guys. I'm not gonna be here for a very long time, but I'm gonna film uncut right now, fans. But yo, look at this old fairy pale bill machine or something, I don't know, but that looks very retro and yeah, nuts. Oh, look at that, scared the hell out of me, man. There's definitely one of my craziest places ever that I'd ever explored alone, guys. And my own. Rodrigo is away with friends. And yeah, I'm here and I just found this house. And Google people told me that it's actually abandoned for 3 years. But the owner lives not in the same town. I know I'm talking about because I'm literally very scared, guys. Oh, there's the attic. Gonna show you the everything right now and cut, guys. Look from old, nice dude, nice. Very scary, especially that freaky face. What the hell? Gonna film the rest. There's actually some clothes left behind as well. Yeah, I know I'm always looking in front of me through the window because I have a feeling that someone will drive up this property. And yeah, what's inside here? Oh, afraid of a big knife, what the hell? Jesus, guys, look at this. It's getting more crazy, dude. Very old stuff, love it. Then the spectre is all left behind, guys. Yo, there's nuts to see places like this. But I know that I won't be here at night alone. If I come back to this place at night time, guys, I will definitely take Rodrigo with me because I'm now scared as hell. Oh, I heard a car. Oh, okay, there's a truck there. Check this, guys. A bird cage. There's no bird. Dude, that's nuts, man. Some onions. There's a kitchen here, fans. I wish I could open a freaking door, but I can't. I don't find the keys. Jesus Christ. So there's here the bedroom. Do you see the bed, the shower there? I'm not gonna be here for a long time, man. I don't trust it here. What the hell was that? Oh, Jesus Christ, my heart. So I'm very sorry, this will be a very short video, guys, but it's worth it, guys. I never saw a freaky abandoned house clean like that and filled with old vintage style, guys. This building has a lot of stuff inside right now, fams. So I'm not gonna tell you the place. This is the kitchen. I mean the basement. Small one. Nothing special here. Actually a very small house. Well, this must be very beautiful when it's still, yeah. That someone is living here, guys, will be very nice. But now you can see spiderwebs everywhere on the attics. It's worse as hell with freaky spiderwebs, but it's just like a little bit like the stuffed animals house that I did. I'm gonna put that video link in my bio, fans, in the description of the video. So make sure to check it out. I have two videos that I first at day. What was already scary, and I did it actually at 3 a.m. And yes, that place is literally haunted, fams. Because crazy stuff happened that night. I'm gonna put those two video links in the description below, so you can check it out by yourself and show that some love. And also, if you smash that like for this video right now, fams, make sure to check out that your like is safe, because with YouTube has a lot of problems with saving your like. If you're gonna click on the like button, thumbs up, guys, and you're gonna refresh the page, it's not liked anymore. Make sure that your like is saved, fams, and if it's not saved, do it again till it's saved. It works better on PC than on smartphones, because many of my fans have problem with liking my videos on their smartphone. So yeah, it's just a little bit help for you, fams. And I know I have some bad days on YouTube with very low views. Was actually very, very sad, but I guess it just, the problem is by YouTube itself, that you don't receive the notifications or something. So yeah. But yo, there's an attic, guys, filled with many, many stuff. I'm super, super scared here. I'm gonna close this. And I'm gonna return to home. I'm done. This was a very short video. I'm gonna close this as well. That's very loud. This space is literally freaky scary as hell. But I'm happy I made it, and that's the reason why I did this at day. So I have a view how it is inside right now. It's actually my first time. But it was very scary that the radio was playing, but I put out the radio out of contact. So yeah. I now need to climb through this freaky window here on that roof. There's actually an abandoned Jeep as well, guys, so yeah. I'm not gonna film me out while I'm outside. But if you enjoyed this short video, fams, make sure to smash that like and make sure your like is saved. Also, let me know in the comments below what you think about this place. My opinion, guys, this is lit. I freaking love places like this with everything left behind and still inside, guys, and not that much damaged by vandalism. It was a pleasure, guys, to take you with me to this adventure right now inside this very, very scary house. So yeah, it's your boy Jeff. This will make sure to subscribe if you're new and watch this video right now. I have more videos like this coming soon that you will definitely love. So subscribe, put notifications on so you will stay up to date for my new upcoming videos, guys. I explore every Saturday the most craziest places that you ever can imagine in your freaking head, guys. So yeah, thanks for being part of this family. If you want to donate something small, feel free. Every little bit helps me a lot. But the most thing that helps me a lot, guys, is your support. That means your like, your comments, you know. That's really important for me, and that's what keeps me motivated, fams. But
I'm happy where I'm standing right now at my YouTube channel. I've grown a lot, but I will grow very faster in the future, guys. I'm not going to give up and just keep going with what I'm doing, with what I love. It's actually Urban Explorer is my hobby, fams. Also, you can buy some of my merch in the description below as well. So if you want to rock the world, feel free to buy something. So yeah, thanks for being part of this exploration with me. See you in another video.